known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Feast your eyes on this.
Dirk, how'd you come by?
Listen, I've been to dry land.
Dry land's a myth.
No, it's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start new lives on dry land. But we have to hurry. The Deacon and his smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle stations!
Mac, sound the alarm. Helen, get to the tower. Hurry!
Hold it up. See that? You guys trying to steal my golf ball.
No!
Hey, whoa, wait. He's gonna give it back. Watch. No? Yeah? No, just, you're fine. We'll move on. Here we go. That hurt? Walk it off. You're fine. Brothers and sisters!
Do you hear that? They are not your brothers and sisters. These are my people!
So I shut him up.
Nobody shuts me up.
Shut up!
Where was that?
Thank you. Desolate children, you poor lost souls floating on this rusty piece of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land.
Dry land!
That's right, my flock, dry land. We're going to pave it, we're going to drive it, we're going to tax it and tithe it. Sweet Joe above, we are going to heat it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole golf course to my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you, and neither will the Mariner.
Mariner? Check. Close the gate.
The Mariner, huh? You mean that half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours? The one that poked out my eye?
You talking about the fishy-fishy? Ooh, fishy-fishy.
Bring me the girl, idiot. Right over here, please. Can I offer you a smoke?
Wait a minute.
Where are you gonna go? Huh? You wanna play games with me? All right, let's play a little game. Keep an eye on her. What you got up there for me, boys?
We got a mate over, and he's got dirt.
Ah, you see that? Dirt. Now I need to know the way to dry land! So the game is called Whoever Talks First Lives.
He leave him alone! He doesn't know anything.
Well, that makes you the winner, doesn't it?
Don't tell that monster anything!
That makes you the loser. Drop it!
No.
Yes! Now that's how we play games, Helen. You're gonna tell me the way to dry land. Or you're next. Huh? Well, shoot it, you got a gun. And we can do this easy, or we can do this real easy.
He's gone.
What do you mean, gone?
He's gone under the water.
It's the Mariner. All right, boys, hop to it. You gotta keep an eye out for that icky freak cousin. When you see him, I want you to shoot. Here we go. Yeah.
Yeah. get you.
Get off! Hey!
Are you all right?
I am now.
Hey, Helen, what you doing with the fish boy, huh?
He ain't your kind. In fact, he doesn't even have a kind.
Let's fillet this flounder, Chuck.
Boom! There we go. Nice shot.
Uh-oh, we got a runner.
Hey, whoa.
Not the girl. We need her focus.
It's there!
Get me a weapon that works. You are not going to ruin my plans for dry land, you freak!
That's all you are, gillnet freak.
Just find something.
Hey, what are you doing?
Kill somebody. Let's go.
Don't just sit there. Find me a weapon.
Keep off!
All right, Mariner.
Just you and me. What do you say,
huh?
Man versus fish. Let's sacrifice one to old St. Joe.
Mariner! Hey! You've got something on your face. You've got something on your face.
People. Chuck, why is he still alive? Get up there. Finish it.
What is wrong with this weapon?
Shut up. You're fine. You better die, cousin. My bad. All right, I need something with a bit more kick.
Whoa, ask and you shall receive.
Hey, Mariner, check this out. Looks like I found my big Bertha.
Boom!
Woo!
Right in the water hazard.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay in one spot. I'm getting closer. See that?
Yeah, you're there.
Are you going to use Chuck as a shield?
Hey, Chuck!
Fire!
No! No! Winner! Thank you!
Oh, Helen, a single tear rolls down my cheek. Hop on it, baby. It's time to go.
Somebody! Synchronize seaplane! Anybody? Hey!
Oh, looks like all my men are dead.
Good.
Oh, shut up. So's your boyfriend. See that ladder?
Yeah, start climbing. Let's go.
You know what? I just had a brand new vision, my flock. Picture this, if you would. A pilgrimage for two. To dry land. No more. Dirt in the bag. Dirt in the jar. I'm talking savory to sweet flavor of dry land. Game over, Helen. You're gonna tell me where it is, or I swear to Poseidon,
yeah,
I will torch you.
No, no, no.
You?
Shut up. Stay down.
Good idea, Helen. You gonna pack?
I'm gonna send no plane.
But it doesn't matter. I've got your woman, and I killed your friends. Who's going to stop me now?
You? I don't think so. You don't have a leg to stand on.
No.
Yes,
I, Deacon of Waterworld, celebrate the birth of a new nation! Dry land is my destiny!
Hey! Deacon!
Hey, what?
Civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner rolls the four points of the compass on the endless seas of water.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Waterworld.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And you may recognize some of our cast from movies and television. We're going to start right over here, one of our new cast members, Till Husinich. NCIS, Jeff Schreiner. And here come your heroes from Destroy, Freaky Servideo. And from Jason Bourne, Chris Nelson. And I am your deacon, Jonathan Castile. You're welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us here at Universal Studios Hollywood.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're pleased you enjoyed Waterworld. In order to prepare for the next performance, we ask that you please exit the arena as soon as possible.